But you played a lot of cricket in a city which is about gully cricket, which is Mumbai.
Yes.
And you played for what, 2 to 3 years?
I played for 2 years. I was here for 2 months, then during the vacations, and then I went back and came the following year. So I had good memories of being in Mumbai as a kid, traveling in local train.
Yeah, that's what I wanted to ask you. People who come to Mumbai,
yeah,
never go back. But correct, you went back to your roots. You played for Saurashtra. Now Saurashtra has two players in the Indian side. There's only one player from Mumbai side. And locals, you know how important is Mumbai, and especially, I believe it's the best fitness routine a cricketer can ever get. You discover body parts you never knew they existed. But you also, I believe, went through a lot of trauma in the Mumbai locals.
Yes, the reason was I was carrying a kit bag, and as a kid, I mean, I didn't know that you are not allowed to carry a big luggage in a local train.
Kid bag in a local, bapre.
And people were, they were just pushing me off, and I was feeling embarrassed. I thought, did I make any mistake by carrying a kit bag? Because I had to travel from Panvel to Matunga to play or practice.
My goodness, Panvel to Matunga.
Yes.
With the kit bag.
With the kit bag.
I think for that only you should get Padma Bhushan.
So it was a tough time. Initially, I didn't know, I mean, what was happening. And then I told my dad that we had to figure out something. So we started off from Panvel. We made sure that we get a place to sit down in a local train. And we got off to Dadar, not to Matunga, because if you want to get down to Matunga, it'll be a... Yeah, so we always made sure that we get down at the last stop, and then from there, take an auto and reach the ground.
Nice. But any different experience playing in Mumbai? Rajkot mein to you have one cricket ground where they play cricket.
Yeah, there have been many instances where I enjoyed playing Mumbai cricket. The one which I remember is playing in a smaller ground, so I could hit sixes, big sixes. And it was easy.
Thana?
It was Matunga.
Matunga.
Matunga, okay. Yeah. So it was easier to hit sixes. And apart from that, when you are fielding, you don't know whether you are fielding at short leg or you are fielding at slips. Because there are, in one ground, there are 5 matches going on. And you have to be careful where the ball is coming from. So, in a way, it was funny. But it was a good practice.